Our organization, as our name said, we believe in providing options to all families, regardless of their level of income. So generally, we support efforts like this, helping charter schools to, like, families to even learn what is the difference between a charter school and a traditional school. So they reach out to us and ask us for help. Is there any way that you can help us promote among your families so they can learn about what is our school all about and what we're going to be doing? And we're new charter schools. Generally speaking, there's always long waiting lists for charter schools, and parents are always saying we want to apply to a charter school, but there is a waiting list of over 1,200 people. So having a new charter school in town is a really big deal.
And this is just one of many locations that you guys are involved with the volunteers?
Yes. So there is more. There's another two charter schools that are going to be opening soon. So we're trying to support the three of them in helping them in bring the community so they can learn. Because people might assume that families really know where the charter schools are open, and the reality is that there are very few systems that teach you what are the different schools that you have available. And it's very, very different systems that teach you what is a charter school different than a traditional school or a magnet school or a private school or homeschooling. So all these terms can be very overwhelming. So we try to provide different options so families can actually learn about the different type of schools that are available to the community.
And in this-